these stories.
That was ages ago.
We're getting off the next stop. My name is Ted Ringby, and I play Randall. And I'm a hapless tourist in a place like New York City on a subway when I meet the killer midnight meat train. I reach an unfortunate, fortunate ending.
Now we're making a horror movie. Now, blood, blood, blood. You know, killing, killing, killing. We're shooting this first scene that we actually see our killer, Mahogany, gonna kill somebody. He's gonna kill this poor three tourist in a way that, you know, you've never seen.
The dynamic way that Yuhei shoots these scenes is absolutely breathtaking, and it was what I had imagined it could be in the best of all possible worlds, but you prepare yourself always for something to be slightly different, and it was even better than I could have imagined.
Creating these very seminal sequences of horror and action. It starts with a very simple idea, and then Yuhei starts sketching that, working with storyboard artists, and I start sketching these lines and sketching beats and rhythms, you know, and ideas, and before you know it, we end up with a series of storyboards.
I just like the way compositionally that works with the darks and the lights and the character and the silhouette. Basically, my job is to take the combination of the script and what's in Yuhei's mind and translate it into a visual depiction and tell the story. This movie, you wouldn't think it, but this has so much storyboard prep work. I've done well over 1,800 to probably 2,200 storyboard frames of stuff you will never, ever see, ever, ever.
In the scene where the three tourists get killed, Yuhei had already storyboarded the sequence in great detail. So I knew there were a couple gags involved. We met with props and we created foam weapons so we could do it safely.
Today, this is one of the very difficult sequences.